I'm very happy we did a whole lot last chapter. Alright, now we are back in the Neither War territory. I'm very happy about this. I will say, more common 11 is still very, very highly toxic. I really wish Davis. More common 11 is a fucking joke right now. I don't know what it is about Combat League. It's either the players that just don't give you a chance or anything. But as I said, welcome back to Resident Evil 4. Good news, I had a job interview. Bad news is, I have no minutes on my phone. Whoopee! But you had to. Where the hell do I find this color, the blue? Oh, purple, I should say. Have a smoke. Yeah, I guess I can't get that trophy now. But look at this banal. Okay, this is talking about the vlog and everything like that. No. Okay. For a cash. Have it. Three.
Got a selection. Good things on sale.
I'm not selling that. I'm keeping the Punisher. Everyone says that the Punisher is really bad, but I actually like it. We're keeping this until, I really wish we could go back. But, I'll play the game again on my own time, getting, Salazar stuff and everything.
A little hard work for what may be someone who used to work for a grown up. So you heard that stuff. You don't need to worry about that anymore. Didn't answer any first question. What did you want to do?
I just wish you would do good about myself. Make a mess.
Something like that.
I actually had, my phone. My charger likes to disconnect from the charging port of the phone. But, I'm very happy at... Bats. Wait. Is my knife fully repaired? Because we got something coming up soon. With my Punisher, got the exclusive last round. There's nothing here. But hey, I will say this game is still pretty fun, and I am getting ready for Halloween. So, The next game I'm going to be playing. Leon, quit shaking the weapon. Everyone knows where we are. Now let's go. Yeah, that was a good idea in order to, you know, attack the enemy.
You're serious.
Twisty, son of a bitch. Well, at least the chainsaw guy helped me. Ow, my head. If anyone remembers the movie, what was it, The Santa Claus? He hit me with the shovel. Teamwork. Okay, dynamite thrower, where are you? Ooh, boom. Really? I don't have the job yet. Oh. Oh my god, that's perfect. Thank you, Luis, and I apologize for shooting you. It's so weird, I'm half Puerto Rican, guys, but the thing is, I don't speak Spanish. I know some things in Spanish. I know in Spanish, Luis is Luis. Which is, it's pretty cool, I mean. For more ammo. I'm just hoping, you know. Okay, what resources can I use for this? Oh, this is what I needed. A watermelon limey G Fuel. One of my favorite. Even though summer's ending, I'm hoping to get to find the watermelon. No, not the watermelon limey, but the hack and slash one. Down here. I already got Callisto Protocol ready on PlayStation for Halloween. Everyone says it's a bad game, but yeah, I could. Like, there's. I watched the. Oh god. Oh, thank you, Punisher. That is my birthstone, because this whole month is Virgo month. Well, from Golden Hourglass. Well, it's mostly I love it when Leon says that. Twisty, son of a bitch.
Yeah, should make quick work.
Welcome. 210 Biohazard, welcome. Welcome to the stream. Oh man, I will say, seeing a lot of this game, you know, from original 2004 GameCube release, and how the remake is, I could tell they did a whole lot of love for this game. Get the dynamite, blah, blah, blah. Oh man, I will say, seeing things. Uh-oh.
Yes, Neo.
I say welcome. Let's turn the hourglass into merchant. I really wish. Sell hourglass. I'll get a first aid spray and. I actually like the new merchant, though. Okay, put that there. Oh yeah, I forgot I had the heavy grenade. Oh, that's a boot knife. So that is about to break, so I'm gonna sell that. So, no. Boot knife. Say this game is very incredible. Visuals are stunning. Seeing how everything is, like, how do I say, areas are mixed together. I actually like having Luis with me in this game. Oh boy. Here we go with the El Gigante fight. I got an idea. This might be a bad idea, but maybe this could actually do some type of there He ran right into the wall. Come on. What's the best way to it made this one a lot harder to do the lava trick. That hurt like hell. But can I make a flash grenade? Oh wait, I need to get the recipe for merch. Oh, big guy's down. Ouch. Hey, he was on it. Yeah, it's a Terminator. The only thing that was missing was the thumbs up at the end. Okay, there's a hand grenade and some ammo. Okay, Luis, let me gather resources. But what else was that? I got a hand grenade over here, but what else did I just pick up? There, you just grab my resources, Luis. Hold on. Having the El Gigante fight where you had to put one in the lava was pretty fun, especially having it. move away.
How's it look?
There's the lime, but not tasting the water.
Those things speed up down there too. Of course they did.
Green herb, so that's your positive. I'm just waiting for another yellow herb and a red herb. At least it gives you a heads up. Reminds me of an arcade game. No damage on that part. Pretty fun and enjoyable. I mean, could you imagine doing a Hayesta means hostile. I forgot to go in here. She would have made it a little bit further, like to the island. But yeah, I've been watching Bakuma Soup play this. Flag. I hear ya. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, better. I can't remember, I could just do that. Eight more. I know I missed a lot already, but as I said, I'll go back through the game on my own. Oh, come on, Leon. I know this is fun for you. I will say, it looks pretty fun. That's me. Oh, I do. It should have been to the right opposed to the left. It basically don't let the cart take damage. I didn't really take damage. I only died. Anyway, T10 Biohazard, how are you doing today? On this. Wonderful. Friday evening. A hard trophy to get. I mean, even if you're fast enough, you're still gonna die and take damage. going off the rails on a crazy train. Another merchant. Yeah, that killed you. Basically, it destroyed a hive. Full heal and health. I do. Oh god. These things are scary. Go away. I gotta go up. This is very interesting. It's just without the crushers and stuff.
Instead of your mouth.
know it's like a waste of ammo with these guys, but... Whee. Oh, there you are. Ugh. I hate bugs too, especially bees and hornets. Where's the merchant's flame at? Is that every single one no beast is on? Good. I hope that's all no beast doors. What does that mean in Spanish? I translate that into English. Is it just bug or... What does Del Visador mean in Spanish? Parasite? Bug? Insect high. Something new for you. Ooh, velvet blue.
Ruby makes no difference. The price. Oh, I can search.
Blacktail. Ooh, the broken butterfly. I just need more rate of fire, so I'm close to that. At least I sold and bought stuff from the merchant. Well, there you are. Elevator button.
Straight curve. closing the house.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know it doesn't. But still, I don't want anyone else to hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
Harsh words from Squire.
He is right, mine's a faster. Thank you, Luis. With my G Fuel.
Thank you.
was actually pretty good. I only died once. That was actually pretty fun, honestly. Fighting Krauser. No, not yet. I'd like to do 2 chapters, maybe 3 chapters, and then save.
You were a fine man.
Don Quixote. Don Quixote. Creswell Luis. For now. For now, Leon. For now. Another green herb. Reload my weaponry. I say, this box is floating. No way, I can go this way. No, never mind, I was going the right way. Make sure that's all items. Wait, there's something over here. Looks like there's a treasure or something? It says there's a treasure like right around here. A diamond. See, it says treasure right here. But I don't see anything. Unless the treasure is bugged, I don't know. But it's showing it right here. Right around here on this right here, but I'm not seeing anything.
Leon, there's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them. Yeah, you should.
In the words of Krauser. Disgrace to the Salazar. Okay. Jewel thief. Stolen jewels snatched by a thieving crow. Vile things nest. Courtyard. Courtyard. Right, here's the... Where is the courtyard? Oh, here. Okay. So, let's get some of these more... Let's get more of these challenges done. Oh, God. I hate you guys so much when you do that. Thanks for the money. I will say, they are a very good jump scare. I don't know why Bakusu does that a lot. I gotta go around. This ballroom is very broken. A broken ballroom. And now another one's getting ready to jump out. Oh, come on, that's not fair, honestly. These things are like facehuggers. Kill the facehuggers. Damn facehuggers. For now, Leon. For now. This was pretty fun, though. I will say the game is challenging even on a lower difficulty. One thing I just wish they did not implement was like that. Moon Salazar's confession, huh? Oh, thank God, and not a green herb, huh? Basically, it's talking about his family. And close. Showing precisely I mean, okay, I see One Piece. There we go. I'm surprised they have not laid an egg yet. Lay an egg. Fine, I'll waste it. On that. But he wasted on Salazar. I'll let Leon do this. But first, let me use the restroom. Nut. want to try to get one more egg. Apparently, Salazar hates eggs. I didn't even press anything for Leon to get up. There is no time for resting. Thanks, buddy. And then Verdugo's fight down there. That was fun, though, fighting Verdugo. Oh, let me go see Merchant. That's still funny. I call the crawling bug like Laga a facehugger. Well, that's what they look like. I mean, come on. If you play Alien, you know that's 100% a facehugger. Towards the courtyard now. At least I'm getting two more challenges done for. It's in a nest. So yes, right here.
Well done, deserved training. They've got something new. Information is a commodity. Anything comes.
I need what? In a nest. It says it's in a nest. Was that the crow? This is a crow's nest, so I gotta find a nest for a crow. Shoot that. Saving crow, I bet it can be found in the thing's nest. It is an heirloom of our family and cannot become some bird's plaything. Request sell a scratch or emerald. Area courtyard. So it's somewhere here in the courtyard.
Thank you. Gary's gone. You hear the crow, like, right in that area. Where's your nest at, little buddy? You hear the crow, like, right over there. He actually melted into the ground. He's above me, so I gotta get onto that, like over this side somehow. I think I might know how to get there. I just gotta go around on the room where we found Ashley at. Typewriter. No, not here. Okay, where would it be? Did the game just freeze on? Oh, thank God. Thank you. Like, I hear it, like, over here. Did it blow me? Oh god, my nose is itchy. Oh, Leon, you okay? Is that grow? She scared me. You hear it like in that general area, but I can't find them. This is starting to annoy me now. Okay, I'm getting annoyed with this grow. Wow, I'm blind as a bat. I was in the wrong area. Oh, there's Mercy. He's on the other side.
Something new for you.
Oh, I gotta sell it.
This is what I'm talking about. Fine. Well, what can I do?
Ooh, I got 15.
There's some things money costs. Came into some other person's box too. That's good work for our defenses.
Wow.
Well, that will give yourself a
now. There we go. That's another challenge done. Apparently you can destroy the Salazar statue in the game. I'm sad we don't, you know. Oh, that doesn't scare you. No. Oh, man. We'll see. I'm Resident Evil. Let me head back and get audience chamber. I know, Leon, this feels lonely, doesn't it? Oh god, my neck is killing me. At least I'm doing some things. Is it really like a NG plus on here? What I mean by NG plus is New Game Plus. Oh, it's funny. Every time I hear the get down again. Thank you. At least they gave me the opportunity and showed me where the thing was. Okay, where's the little box thing? There you are. Close. Close, but some of these puzzles are so weird. Just the statue. Gold bar.
It's a girl.
Oh, good. I gotta pee again. I just got done peeing.
She's still alive. We've
got to
get her out here. Where can we take her?
Hold on. G-Fuel goes through me. So glad that my restroom is right across from the living room. Ladder, where are you? Okay, right there. just about done with the... Sell some peach rolls in a little bit. Alright, where's the... It's on the other side. Am I going the right way? I have a feeling I'm not. Checkpoint. Oh man. And yes, this is going to be uploaded to my YouTube as well, so. At least that's a good thing, you know? Definitely hungry. There's a treasure in the Grand Hall. I gotta use some things. Alexandria. There we go. Now I can sell that.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale.
There you go.
Well, we've given this one all we have to give. Treat respect. Where the hell did you get an idea you take? This kind of work is about combat and eating.
All right. Straight to the ballroom. That's wrong way. Anyway, no, I actually maxed out. That's the only treasure that could be worth like 100,000. Come on, Leon. Yeah. Really? Another small key. I didn't think I was going to get that last trophy. Resident Evil 3 Remake. Cuts the clock tower. Resident Evil 4 keeps the clock tower. This was Is everyone else confused as I am? What type of ammo does the machine gun use anyway? Seems to be everything here, huh? Well, here we go. Miyamo is Ramon Salazar. Well, it is a treasure. Gold bar. There's another treasure right around here. Oh, what's that sound? Well, I need 7 more of those. I know I missed like 2 already. 2, 3. Oh, it's on the stairs. See that red button? See that little red piece? Above me then? That's why I'm guessing it might be a floor above me. I think it's good to have like a maxed out weapon. Yeah. Scythe users should be expelled quickly.
Uh-huh.
Oh boy. Son of a bitch. Seriously, what? I see they're right here, huh? Extravagant clock. Other one is on the here then. Right there. There we go. Oh. Here we go with the hardest trophy, with the lift. Thank you. Really? You just gotta grab me with Mortal Kombat now? Yeah, I think doing the... get down there. Okay, everyone says that Salazar is weak to eggs, right? Been fully confirmed. Oh, there's another. Right here. Holy shit, I'm already in red, huh? Thank you. Oh, that just made me sad. Is there supposed to be another door? Maybe my network. I got nothing's downloading. Alright, hold on guys. I don't know what's going on. So, hold on, I'll be right back guys. Let me restart the stream. Thank you.